Welcome back to another video. Creative Minds, Customize Your Life. In this video, you'll see me put together a center console for a 1988 box Chevy Caprice Classic. In this video, I'm not going to say too much, so just stay tuned. Now I got it looking how I want it. Pretty nice little setup. So we finna take it to the wrapping department now. Get this thing wrapped up and get ready to go to its owner. Console looking pretty good right now, so I'm finna do a stress relief on these speaker holes so I'll be able to tuck this material a little bit more effective. Thank you. Now we on to the speaker grills. I got the inside of the material sprayed with glue already, and I got the speaker grill on the outside sprayed with glue already. So right now I'm tucking the inside corners to get a more effective stress relief on the outside for the material to tuck a little bit better. Then heat is applied to make the material softer and more flexible.
A few moments later.